Hello friends, today we'll start with a new chapter, which is triangles. Before that, let us see the overview of the chapter. First, we'll understand a basic question that what is a triangle. Then we'll know further what are the different types of triangle. Then we'll learn about a term which is congruent triangles. Then we'll do some questions on the congruency of the triangle, and then the next step would be the theorems which are related to the sides and the angles of the triangle. And the last part of the chapter would be the construction of the triangle. And this symbol is the symbol I'll be using for the triangle. Now, the first basic question, that what is a triangle? Now, triangle is any 2D figure which is bounded by three line segments, or I can say it is a polynomial in which the number of sides is equal to 3. Now, triangle is a polynomial in which number of sides is equal to 3, or I can say it is a 2D figure bounded by three line segments. Now, if we try to draw a 2D figure which is bounded by three line segments, the only figure that we'll be able to make is this. It is a 2D figure and it is bounded by three line segments. This is the first one, second one, and the third one. And you can make different types of triangles, different sizes of the triangles, in which the angles and the measures of sides can vary. Now, understanding the definitions, first line, that is polynomial in which the number of sides is equal to 3. What is a polynomial? Now, polynomial is a simple closed curve. Simple closed curve made up of line segments. A simple closed curve made up of line segments. Now we need to understand what is a simple closed curve. What do we mean by a simple closed curve? For example, see this diagram. This is one curve and then we have this curve. Correct? Now, this is not a simple curve because this curve crosses itself. So, any curve which crosses itself is not a simple curve. But a curve which does not cross itself is a simple curve. So, this is a simple closed curve because it is closed by line segments and it is not a simple curve. Correct? So, triangle is also a simple closed curve, but it has number of sides equal to 3. If number of sides is equal to 4, it is a square or a rectangle or a parallelogram. But here we'll only talk about in which the number of sides is equal to 3, and that is the definition of triangle.